We got three options. I can smash that cinder block on my chest. I can smash that cinder block on my stomach. Or I can smash that cinder block on my balls.
Yeah!
We're going to take a vote. It's a democracy. Who of you who wants to see me smash the cinder block on my chest, yell chest?
Chest! I'm crying.
I appreciate the effort. Those of you who want to see me smash the cinder block on my stomach, yell stomach!
Thank you!
Those of you assholes who want to see me smash the cinder block on my balls, yell balls!
Balls!
I didn't yell balls, I just wanted to hear you yell it. It's heartwarming, isn't it? Just gets you right here. Now, here's the thing. We do this all the time. They always vote balls, but after I do it, there's always at least one dude in the crowd who turns to his body and he says, dude's probably wearing a cup. Dude's probably wearing a cup. So what I need is volunteer. A female, over the age of 18, who can come up on stage and help us out. A female. Jody, in the most PG way you can think of, you let the audience know, am I wearing a cup?
He's a sledgehammer.
Am I wearing a cup?
No.
No, ladies and gentlemen, give a round of applause. Woo! I love my job.
Trump. I'm not wearing a cup, not that anybody cares.
I'm going to sit down on the ground. We're going to place the cinder block height between my legs.
Aaron,
we're going to switch the hammer on the count of three. It's the count of three. If you know the words,
join it. What?
Wait, do I have a mic?
Mic, mic?
Yes, yes. No.
Trade chat. There you go. Now, here we go. Amber's going to do this on the count of three. That might sound scary. Here we go. Everybody, and quick. Whoa. You're way too eager for that.
Yeah, sure.
Bitch. Here we go. And one. Wait. Are you going one, two, three, hit? Or are you going one, two, three?
One, two, three, hit.
One, two, three, hit. Here we go. One,
two, three.